Hey everyone, and welcome to the P-Wing. So last night we had a live stream called Game Hunting Episode 7. And normally it's very chill and relaxing, and it was that as well last night until the end. I don't understand, it won't allow me to purchase the thing? Okay, one moment. I have to check my bank account. I'm getting worried now. Yeah, there's nothing around my bank account. Why won't it accept my card? I'm using PayPal, and I'm sorry, but I can't show you right now because... But yeah, we was just chilling, checking out some games on eBay. I really love to check the games, the prices on games on eBay, and try to find some rare games and get a good deal on them to add to my collection. And we had a good time, and there was a lot of viewers in the chat that was talking, but in the end that we were going to purchase the collector edition we found, and we was actually stepping away from eBay and was over at FanGamer where we saw a collector edition. And when I was going to purchase it, my bank account was like, no, you can't purchase it. My card didn't work, and I was so confused and it was so awkward, and I think I used around 45 minutes under the live stream, and you can check it out if you want, where I was confused and was checking the bank account, and the chat was like, what is going on, I don't know, and I was so weirded out. And we was talking about maybe there's something wrong with the site, the FanGamer site, where I was trying to purchase the collector's edition, and I couldn't purchase the collector, so we was turning over to eBay again, and I was just purchase unpacking, because our subscribers had donated money to the P-Wing, so I was like, yeah, well, I will pick something up for the donation, and I thought, okay, that's fine, and then I said goodnight, and everything was like that. I thought it was weird, but I was thinking, yeah, my bank account seems normal when I was checking it under the live stream. But 30 minutes after the live stream, I got a message from eBay that they had canceled my purchase from the unpacking purchase, because they couldn't use my credit card. And I was like, what is going on right now? So I was confused by it, and I was checking my bank account, and I saw that over $700 was taken from my bank account, and that's around 5,000 Danish crown, and I was worried. And around 1 at night here in Denmark, I got a SMS from and a mail from a pop-up notification from my bank that was saying that there's probably someone who has used your credit card, so we have to close your card. And I was like, oh, yeah. And someone had used the card. And one of my subscribers and one of my good friends, Mark, was saying he was writing to me the next morning that he noticed that when I was going to purchase the collector from FanGamer, something weird popped up. A service that was trying to find some discount code to the collector I was going to purchase. My computer just found a code so I could get it cheaper. Nice. And I've never seen and installed anything like that, so I was just, yeah, let's check it out. And I think when I did that, something weird happened, and someone had entered my personal stuff and could use my credit card. I don't know, but my bank have control over it, and I will get my money back, of course, and everything seems fine, and my computer seems fine, so I'm glad. But I'm so sad that the live stream last night was such a, even though we had a good time, it was ending up on a weird way where I was using 45 minutes just being confused, and the chat was so nice. But let's end up making this episode, no, this video, this will just be a normal video where we ending up purchase something very special. Not the collector edition from last night, not the unpacking from last night. I think we need something very special. Ladies and gentlemen, let's buy one of the rarest Nintendo Switch games that exist. So yeah. I can't believe I just did this. Okay. As you can see up in the top, you bought this item. So, we just purchased one of the rarest Nintendo Switch games. That's pretty awesome. Damn. But yeah, thank you everyone for watching this video. This was Stanko from the P-Wing. Purple love to you all. And I will do an unboxing of this baby. Maybe a preview. Maybe we'll check out some of the games. Maybe I'll do a live stream. I don't know yet. But I will certainly do a video about this beauty. Bye-bye, everyone. See you.